I see two possibilities. Either Royce is hiding out somewhere because he wants to, or because somebody's got him under wraps.
But which way do you buy it?
I think he's been set up. I think the girl was bait.
It could be a long stretch. Dr. Royce wasn't exactly known as a big-time playboy with the ladies.
No, but he was a lonely one. Weekends at the laboratory, sleeping on a cot. TV dinners. Dr. Royce was ready to be tapped, and somebody knew it.
Chin, how's your French?
No good after I get past Parlez-vous Francais.
How about cherchez la femme? Connor, come on in. Connor, I want you and Chin to set up a 24-hour surveillance on Teresa Dietrich's apartment. It's a long shot, but she might be careless and get back with something. If we can get to her, I think we can get to John Royce.
Right.
Steve, what does cherchez la femme mean?
Look for the woman.
Oh.